So last week I showed you how to use split view on your Mac to get two Safari windows, one on the left and one on the right. You can do the same on the iPad, but you need to have iOS 10 and you have to have either an iPad mini 4, an iPad Air 2, or one of the iPad Pros. Then you want to put your iPad in horizontal orientation like this and of course bring up Safari. Now using split view with two separate apps is just a matter of dragging your finger from off the screen on the right side a little bit onto the left and you get the beginnings of split view there for another app. But to use it with two Safari sides, what you need to do is you need to tap and hold the tabs button, which is the one all the way in the upper right. And if I do that and I tap and hold for just a second, I get a menu that has open split view. I tap open split view and now I get my favorites and I can choose a website to go to. And you can see I'm viewing Safari with one window on the left and one window on the right. Now getting out of this mode is pretty easy. Notice at the bottom you've got different controls for each of the windows. And I've got the tab button there for each one as well. I can choose either one, tap and hold, and I get the ability to close the tab, to merge all tabs. Merge all tabs will then put them both together as a single window but with two tabs. So there are a whole bunch of other ways that you could also start up the split view. So I've got the two tabs here. I can tap and hold the title bar up here of one of these tabs and you can see how I can drag it. And if I drag it to the side, to the right side or to the left side, I can do the same thing, putting that in a separate split view there. You could also do things like, let's close the tab here. So now I just go back to one window. I can tap and hold on any link and one of the options I get is open in split view. So I can do it that way as well. And another way to get rid of the split view is to tap and drag the title bar for that tab. I can put it over here and it gets rid of it. And this allows me also, I can have multiple tabs in both split views. So I can, for instance, tap and hold a link here, open in split view, and you can see the left I've got two tabs. On the right I've got one. I can add another. So I could hit that button there and you can see I get the same interface I would get in a single view screen. And I can choose to add another tab or do what I want. I can move these tabs back and forth. So if I want this tab over here, I can put it over there like that. So you have a lot of versatility in using Safari with split view on the iPad.